It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Lee Meriwether and Scoey Mitchlll. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
How are you, Dad?
Lee Meriwether and Scoey Mitchlll, two good friends playing Password Plus this week. You've been delightful, but I hate to do this. It's really hard to do, you know, but I have to dismiss you. Because if you were with us yesterday, if you weren't, where were you? You know that we won a game, Scoey won a game with his partner Brenda, and they're getting ready to play Alphabetics, and that means you got to wait for us, okay? You didn't win, but Scoey won. Sit down here. Here's Brenda Brigham. Come in, Brenda. You sit right here. Now, Brenda, quickly remind us again about yourself. You are?
I'm married and I live in San Diego and I'm a newlywed of 8 months.
A newlywed of 8 months?
Yes.
Did you come up from San Diego just to play Password Plus?
Certainly did.
You tried out and got on, huh?
Yes.
Now you're going to have a shot for $5,000. You're going to play Password Plus's Alphabetics. Now that means you got 10 passwords here, beginning with the letter J and going alphabetically all the way through the letter S. Oh. Now you get 10 passwords in 60 seconds, you've got $5,000. You know how to play. You remember, the first word starts with J. There, Scoey, is the first word. You ready? You got it? Got a clue? You all set? You got 60 seconds. Go!
Running.
Jumping.
Slower.
Jog.
Okay, K.
Utensil.
Kitchen.
Cut.
Knife.
L.
Taste.
Lips.
Tongue.
Clue.
Lollipop.
Sucker.
Taste. Go to the next one.
M.
Cover.
Face.
Mask.
L. M.
Sound.
Noise.
O.
State.
Ohio.
Tulsa.
Oklahoma.
P.
Soft.
Putty.
Bed.
Pad.
Head. Next.
Clue.
Q.
Measurement.
Oh. Oh. Had a little trouble with L, which was lick.
Oh.
L was lick, and the soft thing on a bed was is a pillow for your head.
Gosh.
Pillow. We didn't get to quart much, but you picked up $500, and you had four, so you got $900. That was worth a trip, wasn't it? We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, we're gonna be over here.
...02567 today.
Okay, we're gonna start a new game. We got a new player. Come in, Bill Dembinski. Bill Dembinski. How are you, Bill?
All right.
Dembinski. Dembinski. Right. That's a good name. But it's a little hard for me to... I want to keep dropping the M out of it.
It's an Irish name. It goes way back.
Oh, it is? It's funny, you don't look Irish. Oh, yes, as a matter of fact, you do look Irish. Tell us about yourself.
All right, I'm 28 years old. I'm an actuary from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm one of the survivors of the Blizzard of 79.
Do you want to... Now, I used to work in Hartford, Connecticut for the insurance company, so I know what an actuary is, but a lot of people don't know what actuaries are. What do you do? What's an actuary?
All right, basically, an actuary is a mathematician who does financial statement work or cost preparations and plannings for an insurance company.
Oh, yeah.
You know any more than you did before he explained it?
Just a little.
All right. Let's just play the game. You ready to go? Scoey's got the option. You've got the word. Pass or play, Scoey?
Play it.
Go.
Humorous.
Funny.
Right. All right, Bill. First clue in the puzzle is funny. What do you think?
Let's try comedian Steve Martin.
Is it Steve Martin? And he's funny. All right, here we go. Lee has the option. Pass or play?
Oh. Pass.
Scoey.
Prejudicer.
No idea.
Second clue?
Oh, I hope this is... Pigeonholer.
Pigeonholer.
Discriminator.
Third clue.
Discriminator.
Can't think of anything.
All right, fourth clue.
Archie. Bigot.
Yeah! All right, Brenda. Okay, second clue in the puzzle is funny bigot.
Archie Bunker.
Is it Archie Bunker?
I thought it was.
All right. Scoey has the option.
Well, I'll tell you, he's the only funny bigot I know.
All right. Okay, pass or play.
Play.
Go.
Comedy.
Drama.
Very good. Oh, it's a tragedy. All right. Funny bigot and dramas.
How about the man who plays Archie Bunker, Carol O'Connor?
Is it Carol O'Connor?
No.
Well, he's the only funny bigot I know in dramas.
All right. Lee has the option. Want to pay?
Network.
Okay.
Broadcast.
Network broadcast. Scoey, second clue.
I.
CBS.
All right. Very good. You got four clues up there. Funny, bigot, dramas, and CBS.
All in the Family.
Is it All in the Family?
We're all in the right church, just in the wrong pew, huh?
That's right. Okay, you got $100, and I think it's mighty big of us to prolong a CBS show like that. But we do Barney Miller, but Barney Miller.
That's all right, Barney.
That's an ABC show. You're doing all right.
Barnaby Jones is what I meant to mention. All right. I wish I'd just skipped that.
Hey, you've seen one cop, you've seen them all.
All right. But they don't have Lee Meriwether.
That's the truth.
Okay, here we go. Got a new puzzle. Brenda has the option.
Sorry, I'm so
No, you can't sit. Brenda, what are you going to do, pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Agua.
Water.
Water. All right, Lee. First clue in the puzzle is water. Should tell you a lot.
Oh, dear. I don't know. The Columbia River.
Is it the Columbia River? Oh, that's it. All right. Bill has the option. Here you go, Bill. Pass or play, Bill?
I'll pass.
Okay, Brenda?
Gathering.
Oh, dear. Reunion.
Second clue, Bill.
People.
Group.
Yeah!
Right!
Perfect. All right. Scoey, you got two clues up there. Water and group.
Jacques Cousteau.
Is it Jacques Cousteau? No, but that's a good guess. All right, Brenda has the option. Master play.
Play.
Go.
Excellent.
Perfect.
Second clue, Bill.
Outstanding.
Third clue, Brenda.
Lake.
Ooh. Darn.
Fourth clue, Bill.
Inferior.
Success.
Oh! Fifth clue, Brenda.
Oh.
Lake.
Superior.
Superior.
Thank you, Scoey.
Thank you, Scoey.
Okay, we'll get him.
Lee. You may say thank you to Scoey again. All right. You got three clues. Stay here, Scoey. Water, group, and superior.
Let's try the Great Lakes.
Ow! Is it the Great Lakes? Okay.
Oh, nice situation. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
This puzzle's worth $200. Whoever gets it wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Scoey has the option.
I blew that one.
All right, Scoey, pass or play?
I'm gonna play.
Go ahead.
Why did I say that?
Highly
regarded.
Leah.
Intellectual.
Intelligent.
Yes. You accept that, right? That's accepted? Okay. All right. The first clue is for the game, Brenda, intelligent.
Scholars.
Is it scholars? Not scholars. Okay. Scoey has the option. Pass or play? Scoey?
Pass it.
Lee.
Circus!
Barker.
Yeah. Very good.
I changed my mind. I want to play this one.
For the game, Brenda, intelligent Barker.
Bob Barker.
Okay, is it Bob Barker? No, wouldn't be with that up there. All right, Scoey has the option. Pass or play, Scoey?
Play.
Go.
Cowardly?
Hero.
Second clue.
Courageous.
Brave.
Yes. All right, Brenda. You have intelligent, Barker, and brave for the game.
Is it an auctioneer?
Is it an auctioneer? No. You think you've got it, Bill?
I think I've got it.
You think you've got it at home? Have you got it at home? You got it? I haven't got the foggiest.
I do have the foggiest.
I won't ask you foggiest what. I'll just go right along. Scoey has the option. This is the fourth clue in the puzzle.
I'll play it.
Go.
Male?
Female.
All right. This is for the game, Bill. You have four clues. Intelligent, Barker, brave, female.
The female brave Barker is Lassie.
Is it Lassie?
Yes! Yeah.
We have to say goodbye to you with $1,000.
That's great. I had a great time.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, guys. We're going over and play alphabetic.
All right, after this commercial, we'll be right back. Don't go away.
I know true love is out there. I just need.
Okay, Bill, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, we got 10 passwords up there. This time, the first password starts with A and goes alphabetically all the way through the letter J. You get all 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. You know how to play the game. Remember, the first word starts with A. A. There is the first word, Scoey. You ready? You're gonna have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Below.
Above.
B.
Shoes.
Boots.
C.
Humps.
Camel.
D.
Satan.
Devil.
E.
Bonnet.
Easter.
F.
Tooth.
Clue.
Long.
Fang.
G.
Present.
Clue.
Birthday.
Gift.
H.
Marriage.
Happy.
Trip.
Honeymoon.
I.
Scratch.
Itch.
J.
Mason.
Jar. Yes,
picked up five, you have $5,300. $5,300.
Thank you.
Enjoy it, man.
We got a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, Lee. How'd you think you did pretty well? Okay, we've got.
You had to have had just 20 seconds or.
You had 20 seconds left over, yeah. So you now you see how it's done. It can happen here, right now. Let's see, let's do it again. Let's give away another $5,000.
That's right.
Here we go with Pam Johnson. Come in, Pam. How are you? Pam? That's a pretty blue jumpsuit.
Thank you.
Yeah, what do you do? Tell us about yourself.
I'm married, and I live in Riverside. Yay!
Do you bring your own rooting section?
No.
Oh, I see.
Welcome. Right. I have two little boys, and I'm a real estate agent.
Well, good. How's business?
Unbelievable.
Oh, well, good. Okay, but you can still use a little more money, right?
My allegiance certainly swings now.
I know how you do.
See, my allegiance is to the chair.
I
not
know.
The person.
I know how you swing.
Whoever's right, sitting in the chair.
Yeah. Okay, you ready to go? Is that a. What's the matter?
I'm ready.
I'm not going to throw it to you. I'm going to hand it to you. Like, okay, there they go. You got it. Scoey's option. Pass the play.
Play.
Go.
Jewish?
Gentile.
Second clue.
Lions.
Christians.
All right.
Very good, very good.
Well, the Christians, all right. There you go, Ben. You got the first clue in the puzzle. Person, place, the thing, and it is Christian.
Oh, it could be a Mormon Tabernacle Choir, right?
Is it the Mormon Tabernacle Choir? I don't think we could get that up there.
He really goes big, doesn't he? All
right. I got to tell you, they're wonderful. You ever heard them, though?
Yes, I
have.
Oh,
wow. All right. Fantastic. Scoey has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Minister?
Preacher.
Yes. Pam, who the funk it? Two clues. Christian, preacher. What do you think?
Elmer Gantry.
Oh. Is it Elmer Gantry? Remember Shirley Jones and Elmer Gantry? All right. Here we go. Lee has the option. Pass or play?
Oh, all right. I'll play.
Go.
Last.
First.
Oh.
Yeah. Second clue.
Darn.
Meal.
Your last meal. Oh, the stuffer.
Oh!
You have it. All right. All right. Now, Pam, you have three clues. Christian, preacher, and supper. What do you think?
Christian, preacher, supper. I have to say Billy Graham. It doesn't go, but...
Is it Billy Graham? No?
No, that's what I thought it was.
All right.
I know who it is.
All right, don't say.
I won't.
Lee, you have the option.
All right, I'll play.
All right.
Crib.
Baby.
Second clue.
Place.
I'm sorry, the first word was what?
It was crib.
Crib. Oh, okay, place. Manger?
Yes. All right, Pam. You have four clues. Christian, preacher, supper, and manger.
Is it Christ?
Is it Christ? It is Jesus Christ. Well, he certainly was a Christian. All right. Okay. Actually, he wasn't. He was Jewish. All right. Okay. All right. As a matter of fact, okay, you have $100. Let's go on to another puzzle. I'll figure that one out later. Here we go. All right.
That's funny.
Bill has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Who?
What?
Yes! All right, Lee. First clue is what?
What?
That should be a big help.
Oh, it sure is.
Same thing you're saying, huh? What?
I don't know. I haven't the foggiest.
All right.
It's okay.
Let's try it on this one. Pam has the option. Pass or play, fam?
I'll play.
Okay.
Off.
I didn't get the clue.
Oh.
Off.
On.
On, yeah. Okay.
This week, Jay. What an on. What do you think?
Light bulb.
Is it a light bulb? You know, Scoey, sometimes you're really weird. All right, here we go. Bill has the option.
I'll play.
Go.
First.
Second.
All right. Now, Lee, you have three clues. What? On. Second.
Oh, dear. Well, I'll say Abbott and Costello.
Is it Abbott and Costello? Second is comedy team. You have now tied up the game. 100 to 100. We have a $200 puzzle coming up for the game right after this commercial. Don't go away. We're late. See you tomorrow. Have a good day.
Some of our contestants will receive from Kelly Industries Westpac's futuristic solid-state LED digital alarm, modern styling, easy to look at, easy to read, with grouse, featured by Westpac, and perfect nail for beautiful nails, helps harden surface, coating gives nails protection from splitting and polish from chipping, furnished by perfect nail, and long-lasting DuPont Lucite paint, custom blended in a rainbow of more than 1,000 colors for inside or outside your home. Top ceiling Lucite goes on easy, looks great, and Polyglide coat for protection for your car. A heat-activated formula that penetrates, protects. Polyglide coat won't let Mother Nature rip you off. Available in new car dealers everywhere. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Toastmasters all-in-one toaster oven broiler. Bakes 9-inch pies, toast 4 to 6 bread slices at a time. Doors open automatically, furnished by Toastmaster. Speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.